Good morning, Alice and Eileen. Ahoy, Alečko a Eileen. Today we'll look in the garden. Dnes se podíváme na zahradu. In the garden there are many plants. Na zahradě jsou různé rostlinky. And on the plants you can see also some animals. A na těch rostlinkách můžeme vidět různá zvířátka. For example, butterflies, například motýly. Takový motýl and the butterfly comes from, develops in three steps. Motýl se nám vyvíjí ve třech stupních. Takže máme housenku, housenka, for the caterpillar. Then there's a pupa, a potom je tam kukla. A pak na závěr je motýl, then there is the butterfly. Here on the pictures, we have some plants. We have a cabbage, so a zelí, and also we have a cucumber, okurka, and we have a tomato, rajče. And you can see that we have potatoes, brambory, and you can see how the tomato plant grows. Můžeme vidět, jak to rajče roste. First we have a seedling. Máme sazenice. Then we'll see flowers, květ. And finally we'll have the fruit, plod. Okay, that's it. Bye bye.